I put in sweat. It's 5 stars. Yeah, I mean, I could be wrong about this, but as far as I know, there's no way to export Rockman 2 songs to Rockman 3 anymore, so I had to do this in RB2. Which just makes things quite a bit more difficult. I mean, I don't know, maybe it's just me, but it feels like the engine is just a lot stricter in this game. Maybe I'm just not used to the look of things.